As you can see, we have to be careful with our business partners, so...
We have a few deal points still to be worked out. Would love to get to it today.
Tell us your points. We'll tell you ours.
A new venture OIC, henceforth known as the Craft Grower, assumes responsibility for acquiring a Department of Agriculture Administrator's license no later than October 31st of this
year. Agree to make good faith effort, but no date certain.
Fine. Craft Grower will be responsible for 25,000 square feet of canopy space by January 7th.
Inclusive of land in California.
Agreed. And Plum Meadow Farms, henceforth known as the distributor, assumes responsibility for acquiring special use dispensary license.
Contemporaneous with us acquiring administrator's license.
Agreed. Packaging to be sole purview of distributor.
No problem there.
Wholly owned frozen yogurt locations to be converted to cannabis-related retail outlets.
Standard territorial exclusivity.
If that's important to you.
It is.
Can we see the samples, Jimbo?
Hey.
Ay, Dios mío. Mira esto. Gracias. Qué mono. Mira, mami. Pa ti.
As you can see, this is our agreed-upon promo for our co-venture.
We supply the pot and cultivation, and you, the distribution.
Yes.
Bravo.
One issue that we haven't addressed is the cessation of illegal activities by the parties.
Marijuana is no longer illegal in Illinois.
Yes, but we want the contract to take into account the full spectrum of Mr. Rivi's previous business model.
What are we talking about here?
Mr. Rivi is involved with distributing other products that are not yet legal, such as cocaine.
Y te acaba de enterar de eso. Hijo de puta.
I'm sure you can understand, Ms. Moyo, that I need to protect my client from being held liable for Mr. Rivi's illegal activities.
Sí, que cause I'm brown. I must be up to some illegal shit, right?
I don't judge.
No,
I litigate.
No, no, dijiste.
No, wait, that's our sidebar. Let's all sidebar.
Who the hell are you?
You're a lawyer, sir, and we need to talk.
My clients really want to make this work. They are prepared to accept the irregularities of your books.
No irregularities. Our business was illegal prior to 2020.
Understood and reservedly accepted. We've also agreed to your extraordinary merchandising
writer. The only thing extraordinary is that you consider it extraordinary.
Mommy.
But you have to understand that your legal issues greatly increase our exposure to risk. And our insurance premiums have risen exponentially. So we ask that you share that risk.
No.
We cannot in good conscience sign this deal without your agreement to share.
And let's get the hell out of here. Corporate America thinks they can fuck me in my own house? Mira!
You need this deal, Mr. Rivi.
No, you need to stop fucking with us or we walk across the street to Ben and Jerry's.
Me fascina, mujer.
All right. Thank you. Let's do some good here.
I cannot wait. Salud.
Salud.
Para todos. Y se portan bien.